Good morning. It is currently February 25th, 2023. It's calm day. Hello? That was interrupted by my 10% battery. It is. I'm 7. I woke up sick. And I'm terrified for my life. We had 2 concerts. We had a concert yesterday. And a concert the day before. Which, after concert week, I always get sick, and the Saturday is for my recovery. This time, the Saturday is for comp. So, I might cry. Oh. Anyways. Okay, right now I'm going to eat. I need to start getting ready by 11, or I'm going to be late. Actually, probably 10:30, or I'm going to be late. So, I'm going to get up at, like, 20 minutes. Because I need to do my hair and makeup. It is pouring. I have never had a concert in the rain, and that was my first concert in the rain. I hated it. I hate the rain. I ended up falling in mud before the concert. It was a whole hot situation. But it's raining. We have to wear our costumes because they're not giving us classrooms to change in. So we're all gonna have to like change in bathrooms or like locker rooms. So we're kind of all just deciding to wear our costumes underneath. So I'm gonna wear like 5 layers, and my costume's gonna be my bottom layer. But I'm terrified because I don't want anything to get ruined, and it's just I can't bring a real bag because who knows where I'm gonna be able to put my bags. Let's do this. Peace out. I just finished my hair. It has curls. They're not brushed out because it's raining and I want them to last as long as possible. I have this part slicked back. And then my 2 braids. The ponytail. I just finished my hair. I'm trying to figure out where to do my makeup because since it was concert week last week, my room's a mess. Like, that is my desk where I do my makeup right now. Covered in stuff. And then it's my floor because that's my comp bucket, my laundry that I did last week laundry, and then my duffel bag that has all my stuff in it that I take for the concert. But I can't bring a duffel bag because I don't have room to put a duffel bag, so I need to bring a backpack. So I have my backpack right here that I'm going to be packing. But yeah, my room is because I don't have time. I wasn't home all week. Like, I would get home at like 9 o'clock almost every single night because of tech, dress, everything. But I'm trying to figure everything out. I think I'm just gonna do my makeup maybe on the floor. See you after my makeup's done. This is my setup. I don't have jeans. I just finished my makeup. I'm gonna pack my bag. Right now it's total 4. I need to leave at like 1. So I have an hour. So I'm honestly on schedule pretty well. Okay, and I'm ready. I have all my, this is my outfit right now. It's some dots. My Brahma pants. My Marquis jacket. Hoodie under. And then under I have my vest. Under that I have my long sleeve. You can see my long sleeve and my tie. Okay. My dad's telling me when I'm ready we could go. But, yeah. And then my skirt I don't have on. I have my tights, my socks, my shorts, my skirts, and my bag because I didn't want to bunch it up under this. Come day. I'm heading to school soon. I have water, lunch, everything.
Hey, vlog. So we're at the school. Loading the truck. So we're loading the truck. And on the truck. We just practiced putting, I actually have no idea. I feel like the wall should go on the sides.
Yeah.
Oh, yes,
we should. But I don't want to put anything in until it tells.
Brandon, did you set the things like I asked you to?
Where are the letters?
Right there.
Right where?
Where the cue cards are.
Where are the cue cards?
I literally said they're right there. Oh, do you not see them? They're bright neon things. They're red.
The textbooks.
Oh,
Solitaire girls have it.
They already loaded the trucks.
Oh my god. No, you said put them on the bus.
Right there. Oh,
so I'm gonna bring them on the bus.
I saw the girls hold it.
Me yelling at Brandon, part 23. Huh? Yes. And then there's these. I don't know if you want some on the bus or the thing, but they're loading the truck right now, so can you go out?
Okay. I'll switch to them if you want to the center bus.
Don't drop it.
Where's the bus? In front of
the school. The bus is in front of the school and the truck is in front of the school. I just like yelling at him. I didn't tell him to put them on the thing. Moving on. Let's see what Natalie's eating for breakfast. Dude, I'm starving.
Hi, starving.
Never mind, we're not gonna see what Natalie's eating for breakfast. We're on the bus. Me and Olivia are eating bread. Oh. Say hi, guys.
Hello.
Hello.
Here's Brandon. Did you like the sandwich?
The caprese.
Caprese?
Yeah.
Caprese.
So he had a sandwich for my work. And he went to my work. He's like, I got him a gift card. Before I even started working there. And he's never used it. So we went today. But yeah, we're on our way to the Esperanza Com.
El Dorado
High School. We'll be there in approximately an hour. I hope. 20 minutes.
Okay, 20 minutes, easy.
We all made baby feet. There's baby feet on the thing. It's raining. I've never been on a raining bus.
Really?
Yeah. It feels dirty.
Wait, I'm scared.
I can't see anything. I don't like this. It's like we can't see through the windows. Do it what? Right here. We just put a whole set in the school.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
In the coat.
I literally don't know what we're doing. All of our stuff is still in the bus.
Standing.
We had to wait like 20 minutes in the bus for it to stop raining. Because
it stopped raining.
It stopped. It was so shiny.
No, we go on deck at 4:40. I think warm ups at like 4:50. We go on.
We perform at 5:30. So we have like.
We have like 5:20 to like set up and everything. But Instinct just got here. I saw Burbank's tech. It's the Instinct. Ta-da! But yeah, I'm dragging it.
Like what?
We're changed. Say hi to Harry. Oh. This is Ty. This is Coral.
Or her name.
Do you know who's this? Who? Wait. You told your mom?
What?
No, I
didn't. Wait, I didn't tell her.
So it's already raining. We just performed. It's hailing. What is that? We're putting everything back in the truck, but it's pouring.
Wait.
Everything's wet. I think we did amazing. Yeah. We're all leaving to put our stuff in the truck. We're all like sprinting because it's hailing. And it hurts. And our costumes are still on. Okay, see you soon. I just ate some of my clam chowder. We're waiting to go in. Right now, Chaparral's on with their beautiful set. I can hear it. It's so amazing.
I'm still standing.
I don't know the lyrics.
Sundown town.
Kayla also vlogs, but Kayla's more bougie than me. I don't have all of that. I think we did absolutely amazing.
I think so too. I think we did really well actually.
Like it felt good.
It felt really good.
Yeah. Go! I was just gonna say I was sweaty. Go! Go! Amanda, you'll never know what Amanda really wanted to say.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll be entering this joint.
It's dark, I can't
down the aisle.
All the way in the corner.
Eye cutting.
This was John F. Kennedy. Oh my god. I'm in shock. They were amazing. Like, incredible. Right now I'm going to change back into my skirt because I am wearing sweats. And I just realized I do have to go up for performance. Like, at the end for awards, I have to go up. So I'm gonna change right now. I'm gonna tell everyone that they did amazing. Your guys' set was amazing. Like, you did so good.
Thank you.
They're so cool. They sang Arabian Nights. I started screaming. Then they did Be Our Guest. And that was also another screaming moment for me. But yeah. I'm back at my bag. I wanna talk to one of the girls, because one of the girls, she had amazing expressions. Like, her facial expressions were so good. So I want to talk to her about that. I want to tell her how amazing she did because her expressions were beautiful. Right now I'm going to change my pants. So have fun watching me change my pants. Girl that I was talking about for her facial expressions. And I told her that she was amazing. Her name is Brooklyn, to start off. Her name's Brooklyn. She's amazing. And she told me to come see her at other comps and, like, say hi to her. But she was so good. I lost my lipstick. But she was super sweet, too. She was like, I love you, like, blah, blah, blah. Super sweet. I actually loved her. She was so nice, too. I feel like anyone who's just good at performing is, like, literally the nicest person in the world. But she was super nice. To be my Stella of John F. Kennedy, because Stella is my NSYNC gal. Comp blog has a thing of me putting on lipstick, but it needs to, because that's just how they work. And I'm just so I'm gonna go back. I made a friend. Hold on, it was Brooke. You need to meet her. Sorry to interrupt, you aren't in my vlog yet.
A vlog?
This is thy book. I talked about
you before I even met you.
Oh,
so okay. I was like, oh, she had like amazing facial expressions. And while I was like changing, I saw you. That's why I like ran up to you. So they need to see you in person.
Hello. Hello, everybody.
Yeah, this is Brooke.
She's amazing.
Hi.
Brooklyn.
I go by Brooke, Rookie, anything along those lines.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go now.
Bye. She's amazing. Love her. We're waiting for NSYNC.
I think we're gonna. Oh, yeah? Yeah, meet me on aisle 7. After Birdman, on aisle 7 at Umbrella.
Anyways, we're waiting for Burbank and then we have awards. And yay. We're done.
Yo. Guys.
Easy peasy.
Where's the.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, let me get your number, bro.
NSYNC just finished. We're waiting for awards.
Yeah. Or $1.20, whatever.
We're doing a water thing, so it's show choirs
okay,
for thirst.
Now, how about this?
It's show choirs for thirst, so we're all giving money.
We got you.
So cute. So we all
donate
to give people
fresh
water.
Thank you in advance.
I'm so excited. Quinn gave us all a dollar.
Go! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Look at all of us. Support show choirs for
third. Coming in for first place for advancements, tier two is Diamond.
Outstanding group of soloists.
That was me.
I'm so happy. I feel like I'm forgetting something.
We got my comfy outfit on, my tie's sticking out.
We got it. We're going to the bus now. Peace out.
Hey!
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 say Emily and I are so proud of you guys. This is our first comp. We've worked so hard for this. We know each of you guys have put in dedicated hours and time and emotion and tears and pain through this. So we're so proud of you guys. Remember, give me an M.
Give me an M-A-R.
M-A-R.
Q.
Q.
Give me a U-I-S.
U-I-S.
What's that spell?
Marquis.
U-R-W-E.
Marquis.
U-R-W-E.
Quinn, you're so hot.
What?
Keep looking. Are we gonna hit the Quinn? Quinn, or can you even see? We're clear.
Yeah, thank you, Joe.
Keep going.
Thank you, Joe.
There you go. Keep going.
We're not gonna. Shut up.
There you go. You good? Are we chilling? Don't worry.
I am currently eating beans and rice, but I'm gonna close out the vlog here. It was a good day, amazing day, made a lot of friends, saw so many cool people. I'm so happy. I have to be up in 5 hours though because I work in the morning. So, see you later. See you next week, literally.